Good morning.
So we are just...
Mr. Young's getting used to the vlogging. It's all good, it's all good.
Anyways, we are just in the Pan Pacific Hotel. Top floor, eating some food. Nice view.
It's pretty good.
Yes!
Currently just finishing uploading some vlogs. Vlogs. So we've been up since like 5 o'clock, but we still got like 8 hours sleep. We're here in the breakfast area and we've been eating for like 3 hours now. Bit of over-exaggeration. Over-exaggeration? Savvy! Where's all the rum gone? I've had some nice views for breakfast, but this one is pretty much up there with the best of them.
How you doing?
Yeah.
Is that when is that your mum and dad just come up?
It's raining today, but it's not gonna stop us. We're still gonna go a walk, find out what's around this place, head to the mall, I think. Let's check out. I've walked through the valleys of the wilderness in time. Typhoon alert. We had food in Robinson's Mall yesterday, which is where we're heading just now. Check it out. Then later on we're going to go to Mall of Asia, I think. Catch up with Edna. Here we go. Woo!
We're going down in the Philippines.
Back at the hotel, gonna check out. Move our bags into the luggage room and go to Mall of Asia.
Yeah. And it go a little something like this. Will it wake up? Will it wake up?
Now little Lisa's only 9 years old. She's trying to figure out why the world is so stuck in some Filipino traffic right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, Pablo? Yeah. So after a simple maybe 2 mile journey, took about 15-20 minutes, the traffic is crazy. So it said that the traffic in Philippines lasts from 6:30 in the morning till 6:30 at night. Is that right, Edna?
Yeah.
Yes. So we've arrived at Ocean Park, Manila. Gonna check this place out. It's pretty sweet. Welcome to Ocean Park, Manila. Quick stop off Ocean Park. Now we're going home. So I think the typhoon has arrived.
Okay, there's still...
In case we have a dozen dunking
class. We think it rains in the UK. This does not compare. Like, this is next level. Boom. We're currently at 500 feet. Unfortunately, the typhoon has hit, so you can't actually see much. But it is rush hour right now. Crazy, crazy, crazy traffic. So we're at a new hotel tonight, Pan Plaza. We're just heading to Edna's place. She's cooking his dinner tonight, which is nice. We've just walked from there to here. It's actually all right. Rain's gone off. We're here, had some good food. San Miguel, the Filipino beer. Matt's playing the guitar. And we're gonna head to San Miguel's Filipino food. On our way to get some manicures. massage. 11 o'clock at night. Manila. Play shut soon, so we're gonna grab a jeepney.